you're going out, have you eaten your food?
Eat which food? Eat which food? Eh? Everything here. Uh-huh. If you don't make up, uh-huh, you go cook food.
Funny people.
I've told you, anytime we'll be saying, see, in fact, I'm tired of this marriage. I'm tired.
All of them have left now.
Why are you sounding like this now?
Don't talk to me again.
Honey, what is it now? What has come over you? I'm only asking them eating your food.
Are you playing?
What type of thing is here now? Don't try me again. No. In fact, I don't want you again. Hey! What I need is a God-fearing woman.
Normal now.
A woman that can fast pray. Cast and bind. Kabash. Don't talk to me again.
We are praying now. We are praying together.
I'm bringing another woman to this house. Eh? A woman that can fast pray for me.
Hey!
Nonsense. Only you're not making
me want
to eat
to
this house. Oh, I will just die. He will not stop me from making
noble.
Come back
with
another one.
I've come to occupy. Satan shall to you, oh power Jesus. Satan shall to you,
Satan shall
to you. My Bible says, whosoever that findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtains favor from the Lord. You know what? I am a good thing. You shall be favored.
Exactly.
You shall be favored.
Exactly the kind of wife I was looking for.
Receive favor. Receive favor.
Oh, let's go. This is the house.
I've come to stay.
This is your home.
Yes.
Hey, let me open this up.
Okay,
lady J, why are you still here now?
What is this? Who is this Canadian woman?
Stop saying that. This is my wife now. So stop calling her Canadian woman or anything you are calling her. Stop it. I warn you. This is my new wife now. My God fearing woman. She's a virgin.
She's a smart woman.
Anyway, you mean you want to leave me for this thing?
I don't tell you nothing. You don't call me honey again. What's wrong with you? Don't call me honey again.
Because she's running biscuits and you think that she's more righteous, eh? Because she's running biscuits. You think that she's more righteous, eh?
You know what? Bible said you should occupy.
Just keep quiet. Keep quiet, please. You can never enter this house.
My wife.
It's okay.
See, leave. Oh, leave. I don't have time. I'll leave this place.
Just relax. I will leave. But you have forgotten all that we have shared together. All that we have been through together. You want me to leave because of this thing? Go.
Did you give me money? Because we have been through together. Come and pack your things and leave.
Hey!
Leave now. Get out now. Go.
Only
go.
Don't help you.
Go.
Don't worry.
Oh, let me take charge. Let me occupy. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
My people. Oh. Okay, boy.
Don't see
my guy.
Mm-hmm. So let me say, you don't finally pursue that your makeup artist way, saying our wife.
My brother, you see, I don't get a new wife. The one we be see, I get now. Oh boy, God fear, you know.
I
even virgin. I tell you.
You sure I no go pursue that my new wife with for her, so that I will go find church woman we go be capable to pray for person.
Now virgin be the way.
It is smoky.
You see, she even carry big Bible. The capash.
I don't know who they go mad with.
Who could go see her?
Oh, baby. Uh-huh.
Yes.
Oh, baby.
Yes.
Come in.
Come on, baby. What type of baby? I don't want to get back in. You are the ones to do the sound like virgin voice. You need the sound like virgin. You need the sound like good one.
Hey! I'm coming.
Kale.
My husband.
everything is good. This is sweet. Your wife called me. And then she told me that all till date that she had not been able to give birth.
Yes.
And I said, no! Hell! As a man of God, and a woman of God, not to give birth till this time. That's something.
Hell!
So I had to calm down myself. And the Lord ministered to me.
Continue.
That, hey! By this time next year, you will hear the cry of this
house. Amen!
Except I am not the man of God. Then change my name.
Amen.
The Bible said in the book of Isaiah, I mean, I will get Zaya.
Funny people.
Hey! He said, quote, that see no see, then no then.
Again, sir.
That said, hey, shall see tomorrow. It means that, brother, you will testify.
Amen!
Are you playing? What type of playing is this?
Amen!
Not the word.
Thank you.
Please call me next time.
Thank
I love you.
Yes! Thank you. Yes! My husband hit me.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. And then I need baby. Just 2 days.
Ma, go sex with my wife. I don't want virgin again. Virgin.
Thank you, Jesus. By the peace of the Lord, do it.
Just 2 days. Where are you come? You say how many years? Say 1 year.
No, we need to carry my baby in our home.
I think I did baby. Carry my head to my house.
Hey, what's going on? Oh! What is that for me now? What on earth? Okay, I'm supposed to let this person.
I'm one of
them. Yeah! Why the
hell? Yeah! You don't know saying I'm even done,
Jim.
The general done.
Who starts now?
Oh, God. Oh, another obstacle.